4th of July is the number one day of the year when animals go hurt or missing, Loud booms from fireworks can really scare them, so pets should have a collar with an ID tag. You can also get them microchipped, making it easier to track them if they do run off. If your pet does get lost, the best place to contact first is your local animal control and the surrounding shelters.